purpose of it is to give something back to the community. We've now invested in modernising it and reopening it, and now we're committing to 4 years with two projects ongoing, Tinhair and Ainsila. And those are both in Elise and Urgla area, so we'll take manpower from those areas, we'll train them, and we'll say we'll give something back.
Currently, we are activating three disciplines, electrical, instrument, and mechanical. And we will have 45 trainees as a first session. The second, we'll have full operation with 80 trainees and five disciplines. We will add pipe fitting, the welding, to the mechanical, instrument, and electrical. It will be 50% theoric and 50% practice.
Le centre de formation de Hassi Messaoud, son rôle est de former des jeunes algériens avec les conditions d'accès au niveau de centre. Il faut qu'il y ait au minimum 3e AS, secondaire. Il faut qu'il soit âgé de 18 ans à 30 ans.
These young men go, or young women go into our subcontractors. They are trained, they're safe, environmentally aware, and so we're able to integrate them into our subcontracting and our projects. They come here for 3 months, they become competent young professionals, and then it's up to them where their career takes them.
Once they finish the course, we will propose the names, the list to our subcontractors, and there is an obligation in our contract that priority for hiring in these projects will be from Petrofac Hassi Messaoud Training Centre.
We tend to get a lot of support. I mean, you see today there's support from the military, from the employment agencies. They see us as a good neighbour, and for a nominal investment we're able to say probably improve our project. We have an obligation to give the youth of Algeria an opportunity.